we're still plugging away, we're still looking, and you know, we're not just gonna settle on anything because that's not the right thing to do. If it takes longer, like we told Dad last night, and you know, him and my brother get out here, you know, they'll be able to be more involved with the process if we haven't found anything by the time they get here. And I sent him pictures last night of a place, and he was pretty happy with it, so.
I'm not happy with the price of it, so yeah, we can negotiate that down some, quite a bit.
And he knows that we'll do what's in his best interest, and he's got, you know, he's put all his faith in us, and I think that's a lot more pressure too. Because I don't, like I said, I reiterate, I do not want my dad to be in some little shack, and you know, I know he wouldn't be happy there. It's already going to be a big change moving from where he's at to Missouri, so. But he's super excited, you know, he's been going through his stuff, trying to figure out what he's bringing and what he's not. And he said that he was excited, and if it was for him, you know, he's ready for Bub to go pick up him and Pat up now. So, now it's just waiting and anticipating.
It's kind of funny, yesterday we put the video of us leaving out yesterday morning, and not that much knowing of it. Somebody made a comment on there and said, "That's very dangerous of you to leave all that stuff on the hood. You can hurt somebody else on the road or something to that effect." And I was thinking, and I didn't say it, but I'm going to say it now. If you want to get out of my hood and you want to dust that snow off, we're more than happy to do down and scratch my paint. Yeah, I didn't dust the snow off the hood. There was a reason why I didn't, because it was a powder snow. And as soon as we got down the road, all that snow just kind of powdered right off. No sense of me going out there and trying to strain my back to open the hood, and I'm not climbing up on a wet, snowy
because that's dangerous
to try to brush it off.
It's a safety issue.
A safety issue to me.
Well, that's just kind of an update of where we're at right now, guys. We love y'all, and we'll talk to you later.
Love you guys.
Bye.